my name is Hazel, and today we are going to do an experiment. I'm going to put an egg in vinegar, and I can't wait to see what happens.
Here are the materials you need. An egg, a graduated cylinder, a bottle of white vinegar.
The first thing I'm going to do is pour the white vinegar into the graduated cylinder. And now I'm going to put the egg in the graduated cylinder. Whoa! The egg has bubbles all around it, and we'll be back tomorrow to see what changed.
I'm back, and I can't wait to see what happened.
Whoa, it has brown on it and lots more bubbles.
It's been a couple days, and I think it's time to take the egg out. But first, I'm going to pour the vinegar out.
The shell's completely gone, and it feels squishy.
You can see it's a lot bigger than the egg I took out of the fridge.
If you look close, you can see the yolk inside.
I'm gonna see if I can bounce the egg.
I'm gonna see if I can break it. Whoa. That's the yolk.
This is the membrane. I love experiments.